Es que es una cosa que no sé explicarte. En verdad. Como que...
From the majestic sandy beaches, all the way up to the rolling mountains, through the bustling streets of San Juan, to the tranquility of the rainforest, Puerto Rico is an oasis of beauty. But what makes this place unforgettable is its people.
This is my country. And look, I tell you, and I get teary-eyed. Everything I am is Puerto Rico.
All on the island agree. It's the sights and sounds that draw you in, the music that moves you, the food that beckons you home again. Dance the salsa in the streets. Take in a day at the beach. Enjoy the good life. It's these moments that make Puerto Rico what it is.
We're very gregarious. You know, it's this combination between African and Indian and Spanish. We're noisy, we're boisterous, we move our hands. We are as good as anyone.
And although the mayor of San Juan is partial to her own city.
Basically, you don't need to go anywhere but San Juan. You stay right here and we will take care of you.
It's the entire place that draws people back year after year.
Puerto Rico is una isla encantadora y la gente super hospitalaria, tiene muchas buenas condiciones para visitar, poder participar en con su gente, en la actividad cultural, en los bailes, en su comida. La vida diaria de Puerto Rico es sumamente buena y la gente lo disfruta mucho.
But it's the workers who are the key to this paradise, the underpinning to all this beauty.
Nuestros miembros son quizás especiales. La historia de la IAM es una historia de mucho tiempo en Puerto Rico. Y yo creo que en los años finales de los años 60, principios de los 70, la IAM estableció un punto de lucha muy importante, quizás con la huelga de General Electric. En aquel momento le dio un repunte al movimiento sindical y trajo consigo una lucha muy, muy fuerte que sirvió de inspiración para otras uniones y otros trabajadores también para salir a la calle a luchar. Y así nuestros miembros actualmente están apoderándose de la fuerza de la unión y defendiendo a sus trabajadores, conquistando los mejores contratos colectivos. Hemos tenido una victoria enorme en los pasados años.
And in a place where the economy is struggling, it's never been more important to have an IAM contract.
My job here is the landscaping.
On a small isle, just minutes away by ferry from the mainland, the machinists are hard at work.
We're paying. If we have to do something in concrete, we do it. Electrician, plumbing, a lot of things.
Some have been here for a lifetime.
Yeah, I've been working here for 40 years.
And while this group of gentlemen make sure this piece of paradise is looked after, their union contract looks after them.
Entonces, como esto es una islita pequeña, pues la unión vino aquí y a ver si nosotros queríamos unión porque habían dos grupos trabajando, uno en apartamentos que eran de limpieza y otros en la grama. Entonces, esos dos grupos querían que se unieran para la unión, pero algunos no votaron y otros votaron, pero la unión ganó y los otros se tuvieron que ir porque no tenían unión.
The workers here are amazing. They really are united. They understand what solidarity can do.
Working as an ER nurse at the state hospital, Daniel Galarza experienced the union life when the IAM organized his shop a few years ago.
Before the union came in, we hadn't gotten a raise for about 5 to 6 years.
But for him, it's not about the money. It's what the money affords him, and that's time with his kids. Teaching them what community service is all about.
Did a mega cleanup here at this beach. We went inside the water with snorkeling and we took out a few hundred pounds of garbage. It was just incredible.
His boys were right by his side. Taking care of the next generation is what machinists do.
Unions believe in values and ethics and principles and morals and fairness. And when you really take that to heart, it goes above and beyond the workplace.
Jose and his wife feel the same way about Matthew.
If I didn't have my union job and I didn't have the paycheck that I have thanks to the union, I couldn't tell my wife to stay at home and take care of the kid.
As an aircraft refueler at Total and the secretary treasurer of Local Lodge 2725, Jose's machinist contract affords him the opportunity to be a great unionist and a super dad.
It's a huge difference. I get to spend time with my kid and see him grow up.
At the end of the day, it's about taking care of those you love.
We just had close to a year ago a little bit of a scare. My wife had her thyroid gland removed because of traces of cancer.
The treatments that saved her life came from the benefits negotiated in Gustavo's IAM contract at DHL.
She got all the treatment she needed at, with all the best.
Cancer-free and living a healthier lifestyle together, Gustavo is thinking about retirement and grandkids, thanking God for what he has. In the 24/7 world of aviation, no one works 9 to 5, which puts these employees in a class of their own. Those benefits can mean the difference between a job that can support you and your family and a part-time gig that's not worth the money.
One thing that I also remind my coworkers, we work part-time, we have health insurance, we have a good salary. Where else can you really find that nowadays?
It's just win-win situation. You have the medical benefits, you have vacations, you have holiday pay, you get double pay, you get sick, you have your hours.
But these are the sort of contracts that has made the IAM a leader in Puerto Rico. But without the members, the hardworking men and women who keep this island moving forward, the IAM would be nothing. That's because even though it looks like paradise where we've landed, it's the members we will remember the most.
Bienvenidos a Puerto Rico, IAM los espera.
Bienvenidos a Puerto Rico.
Welcome to Puerto Rico.
Welcome to Puerto Rico.
Yo soy de aquí.
Welcome to Puerto Rico.